Come in. Well, Jack, have we heard anything?
Yes, sir. We've just received a coded transmission from Kessler, our contact in the Chrysaus Circle.
And?
Both agents have been captured and are being held in Castle Wolfenstein.
Damn. Call a meeting, Jack.
Yes, sir.
All right, gentlemen. Now let's go through it again by the numbers. What did we miss?
Well, here's what we know. This is Castle Wolfenstein, located in the Harz Mountains of northern Germany, property of Heinrich Himmler. Now, we've known of the existence of Castle Wolfenstein for some time, but we've only recently heard reports from our Chrysaus Circle contacts in the German resistance regarding bizarre occult rituals taking place there. Now, these characters are part of Himmler's newly formed SS Paranormal Division, a small but elite group comprised of members possessing above-average IQs and backgrounds with the occult and or paranormal. The one in charge is this woman, Helga von Bülow. Our Chrysaus contact in one of the villages below the castle has informed us that she and other members of the division have been recently deployed to the area. The Kraut with the monocle is one Wilhelm Strasse, also known as Death's Head, a brilliant and ruthless scientist who heads up Himmler's Special Projects Division.
Special Projects? It's marvelously vague.
Well, we know it encompasses all manner of advanced weapons research, including rocketry. It's also rumored to involve ultra-secret research into chemical and biological warfare.
Charming.
But at the moment, we don't know how it ties in with this massive archaeological dig near Castle Wolfenstein.
So, advanced weapons, rocketry, chemical and biological research. Now, the occult.
Still doesn't add up.
Well, that's why we sent our boys in there. Jack, what are our options here?
Well, we could send a backup team in behind them.
Or
we sit tight and hope that they can find a way out.
It's your call, sir.
Well, looks like we play the waiting game.
Herr Doktor. Go and get the other one. This one is almost finished.
Jawohl.
Now, let's try it again, shall we? Who do you work for?
Hello everybody, welcome to Return to Castle Wolfenstein. I'm playing it in co-op with my friend Kander, and it's happened a couple times.
Well, you didn't call me Pat this time, what the fuck?
Yeah, okay. It's Pat Canned.
Alright.
So, just a couple things just before we get started. First off, we have absolutely no idea what the cutscenes are. Well, I know I've watched the first cutscene, but the cutscenes are actually disabled in this co-op mode, so I'm actually playing kind of a side run to get the cutscenes in for you guys. Doesn't seem to be that many, but I'll make sure I get them all in. But we may be missing context in the game, because me and Ken have never played this game before. Ever.
Never.
Never ever.
Which really begs the question, why are we returning to Castle Wolfenstein? What's the lore, Mike?
I don't know, we got captured or something. That's all I saw from the cutscene. I don't know, I'm not a big story and games guy. What the fuck, I have negative 32 points.
Yeah. Stab me, get the points back. There you go. Yeah, yeah.
There you go, negative 103. So this game...
Well, that went up fast.
So, apparently this game has like a little bit of a stealth portion early on, so... on the... Kind of on the radar here, you can see at the bottom where Cand is, relative to my direction. And we're playing on normal difficulty, actually. Oh shit. No, no, we can't bet it in Germany.
Oh, you're right, shit. I just... I should have been on the ball with that, I'm sorry, Germany.
Wow. The video's already bet in Germany, good job.
Say it, I got it.
Yeah, you're not stealthing. Oh, you're fucking shooting the thing from long range. Well, it's a little...
They didn't see a thing.
It's a little too late to stealth now, you just shot your pistol. Yeah, they're fucking coming for us.
Alarm, alarm!
Ah. Don't
look too hard at their corpses. There's swastikas on them.
Well, they're,
I just got ahead.
Wait, no, but you did see the shocking guy. This guy?
Oh, you're right.
Yeah, get on the table.
Yeah, is this guy okay? Ah! Oh, God! Oh, acting.
Acting. Looks like there's some lore here.
You should read that.
Well, I'm gonna just skim it over. Hopefully you pause the video. I don't care. I'm not gonna watch the story all the time. Dun, 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 dun. I think they know we're coming. So, we're playing on the normal difficulty, and this game has, like, it's actually immeasurably more difficult than the default game. Like, I actually tried the default game, and now we got a machine gun. And it's actually a lot, like... You can have a rifle over here, by the way. Do you just suck up all the fucking health?
I was wounded, okay?
You greedy piece of shit. Oh shit!
I don't know what else you
got. You are not on the ball with this! You are just not on the ball.
Sorry, I'm getting distracted by health.
You're getting distracted by health. Well, now that you have all the health, you can tank for me.
I already did.
Okay.
Ah! I was looking for swastikas!
What the? Oh shit, I thought one of them dropped down.
Do I look like one of them?
Hey, is the SS symbol banned in Germany?
Sure, just in case.
Alright.
This is a safe space.
This is a safe space. So we're playing on normal. There's actually like 4 difficulty levels in the co-op mode. So we're not playing on easier playing. It is actually very difficult.
We lost. I can't destroy the flag.
Oh, wait. Some guy just committed suicide.
That's all me.
Oh, the alarm's going on now.
Alarm.
I'll go up.
Right, I'll go down. I'm gonna die down here.
Reaching clear.
Okay, no.
Actually, there's the one guy here.
Leave no flags behind. I'll take the rifle ammo, whatever.
What? Yeah, fucking my rifle ammo.
You don't need it.
You don't like railguns. Oh, fuck.
I don't like railguns. Like, especially the...
There's a guy with a rifle shooting me. Let me just turn off the alarm. So this game has a bit of a stealth portion, but it's me and Ken, so... here you go, you died. So, Ken, what happens when you die?
I went back 30 seconds, like, never happened.
So, yeah, the game autosaves it, like, every 30 seconds, and we just get a free respawn, so there's, like... Good. Alright, did you get the rifle or no?
I didn't get the rifle, but I got rifle ammo.
Alright.
Ooh!
Oh, you found a secret? What the fuck? What was here?
Gold.
Gold? You got Nazi gold.
Yeah,
good
gold
job.
Of unknown origin. Which I don't know. This guy's life.
Alright, I got the Mauser rifle. How do you zoom this thing in again? Or no, you can't zoom it in. No, you can't zoom it in. That's right. Sorry. It's just a rifle.
No, don't go in yet! It's safe.
I don't want to get dissented.
Oh, wait. God, open the door. Okay, it's safe.
Ah! Safe my ass! Safe.
I was getting the flags!
Hey, do you think pictures of Hitler are banned in Germany?
Definitely.
Okay, good. do you know if this game is actually banned in Germany, or is it not?
I imagine it's not banned in Germany. They probably like, replaced the swastikas and shit.
With what? Double tap. Like, with like unicorns or something?
Probably like the Iron Cross or something? I don't know.
It's like I need to take something with me.
Is it me? You gonna take me with you?
Oh, where'd you go? Did you go down the center?
I'm going to the officer's quarters. Oh, it's far from this side? Oh, shit.
Alright, I didn't know that. I got shot up a little bit. Where the fuck are you, actually?
I was trying to go into the other way. Rip you.
Yeah, rip me indeed. Oh, yeah, there's guys out here. You didn't clear the fucking courtyard.
Yeah, let's go into the secret area and get some dinner. Well, I'll have a bite.
Yeah, I don't need it anymore, I died.
Oh yeah! It's all mine then!
Okay, there's some health here.
And I got some grenades.
Oh yeah, you got the grenades, nice. Don't forget to press G for grenades.
Get him! I'll harm you!
Wow, you actually did get them. I'm proud of you.
I wasn't expecting the gib. Alright, well I'm gonna get some more dinners, that's good.
Hey, you missed some Nazi propaganda over here.
Oh, did I? Shit. You know what you missed?
What? How do you find all this?
I just saw the fucking, like, off texture on the floor.
You are the best-
You good for help?
Yeah. Well, I haven't taken damage yet, ever since I died last.
Oh, that means I get all the health packs and the dinner.
Yeah, you do. And the dinner. Fucking
dinner. The dinner's the most important.
You gotta fucking stay energized.
Get out of my way, I need dinner!
I forgot, yeah, there's a freaking chair. Oh yeah, I picked it up, that's why. I died here with the chair.
Is that your- to mark your grave?
Yeah. There's another chair for you. That's not Nazi propaganda.
Hey, what Wolfenstein has taught me is that I need to blow things up.
Oh, I'm out of ammo.
Were they yet?
Oh, hey, look, there's a fresh new pen here. I like how we're, like, both awkwardly reloading.
Sure. It's fine. I managed to get all the flags.
You got all the flags? That's the important part, is we get the flags.
I'll go this way.
Oh, there's nothing that way anyways.
Germans!
Nazi
Germany!
I know.
You tell Hitler's boss.
Looks like there's probably shit in here. Oh, there's some health here.
I found a secret!
What? Where?
This shit was crooked!
How do you find all this fucking shit? Oh, look, it's
turn around, look at this, it was fucking crooked!
Look, more fucking Nazi gold.
No, it's not Nazi gold, it's German gold.
German gold.
Kill him!
I'm trying to, I have to reload.
Yeah, I was like on a pistol, like, I don't like using the pistol, it's shit.
Oh my god, there's a ton of them. Oh wait, I need dinners.
Oh, what the fuck? I shot out the picture of Hitler! And there's gold in there!
Obviously.
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 No, you ate the dinners?
Yeah, well, I needed them. I was hungry.
Use the mouse for that. Oh, wait, I remember this.
Yeah, you yelled at me last time we went through this.
And I didn't open it. Wait.
I don't want to get yelled
look
at
for,
again,
like, a
so.
Crooked thing.
A crooked thing.
Oh, what was that?
What'd you do?
I pressed and I would go in here.
Oh, look. This is like some kind of Indiana Jones shit.
Yeah.
So we're trying to escape from jail, and we're just picking up like all the gold bars along the way.
It was like, hey, this random tomb in this German castle.
Just a random tomb.
But we gotta reappropriate that funds for the American army.
Oh yeah, that's true. Alright, I'm having- oh no, I can't eat the
yes!
dinner. Yes! He just fucking, like, munch it down.
It's good shit.
Oh good, I got some rifle ammo.
Alright, we good? We Gucci?
Wait. There's definitely something behind us. No, there's...
No.
Attempts 4.
Oh, yeah.
Destructor Ken, pickup artist, Mike Ladd.
Destructor Mike Ladd.
What? Wait, it says I'm the fucking destructor?
Yeah, is it telling us what we want to hear?
I guess so. I'm the pickup artist, though, apparently. Is this, like, fading out extremely slow, or is this just me?
It's just extremely slow. It's giving us time to take it all in.
That took literally forever. I'm fucking old now.
Hey!
Oh, wait, stealth time.
Nice!
Stealth over!
I'll take a bite.
Oh, wait. Alright, this guy.
I took a bite of dinner.
You know, I really don't think that switch does anything over here. Oh, wait. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. This guy's here.
Wait, I got the perfect thing for this.
Oh, wait, you still have all the grenades. Oh, shit. I have grenades, too.
Let's reload my... Oh! I love that sound!
It is actually pretty good. This right. is like, when did this come out? Like, it was like 2000-something?
2001?
It's like that... It's the era of games when they were good. And I just never... Fuck, dude. I'm trying to get up to the top. I'm trying to parkour, man.
Show me your parkour skills.
Fuck.
Spaghetti. Mom, spaghetti. He's nervous.
Fuck.
On the surface, he's just calm and ready to make spaghetti.
Well, okay. I really fucking hate my crouch key. Because apparently they made control jump or something. Or I don't know what was jump. Oh no, it was shoot. That's what it was. I'm used to control being my crouch key. There we go. And now I got the mats to go.
I made up here as well. Look, we co-opted it.
I don't care about my points.
I like how you both had that idea. Wait, let me scout ahead for Germany. Oh! Found it.
Scout ahead for Germany. Keeping the video safe.
I gotta look out for Zan, you know?
Gotta look out for Zan. How is this game censored over there, I wonder?
Well, like I said, like, because Wolfenstein New Order just, like, replaced the swastikas and it was fine. There are other German things to have on flags. Oh, wait, that's Iron Cross, I think. I think we're okay with the Iron Cross.
Oh, yeah, that's okay. I got him.
Destroyed anyway.
Just to be on the safe side.
No, we had to destroy it because there was a tiny swastika in the middle.
Maybe I need to just, like, maybe what I need to do is I need to edit it in post and put, like, the Syrian flag or something.
I fell down the stairs, Mike!
You fell down the stairs.
I legitimately fell down the stairs!
I got fucking wrecked. I didn't even see anything. Wait, where the fuck am I now? I went way far back. Oh, wait, I'm all the way over here. I think it saved where you respawned. Or something. This is totally not 30 seconds ago. Fuck!
You're trying to be tactical, Mike. What are you doing?
It's a shooter game. You're supposed to shoot them.
Aw, you're near the bridge defense door. My old friend.
Dude, can we turn off that? What the fuck? Oh, there's a guy
turn
out
that.
What are you shooting them with?
I'm shooting the pistol at the flag. Ah, no, what are you doing? Camping Germans.
Yeah, drop me your rifle ammo since you're not using it, bitch.
I am using it. I was using it when you were dead.
No, you're not.
All right. If I see rifle ammo before I pick it up, I'll like. We gotta go down.
Dude. Oh, look at that. Dude. Parkour. Look, right there. Dude, you know we have to do that.
Ah!
Ken died. Yeah, I don't think we can actually make that. I'll be honest.
Yeah, there's an invisible wall.
Is there a...
Yeah, I hit it and it's like, nope, you're just not going in there. I know an invisible barrier when I see one. Yeah, you have to go this way.
Well, Well, I mean, there's an upstairs, too.
It's blocked.
I mean, actually, no. This is not the right way. Or, no, it is the right way. Yeah, let me turn off the other one here.
Alright. I see some dinner. I guess it's yours, so I'm full health. Mmm!
Delicious. Absolutely the best.
I'm just spending extra time each time in a room to find this.
What? Oh, I freaking got wrecked there. Yeah, no shit, I got fucking ripped.
It's fine, I got
this machine gun. I hate this machine gun, actually.
I love it.
Yeah, fuck you.
Gifah! Munition.
Dude, the Dark Knight. Evidence suggests Dark Knight entombment. No, not the propaganda posters.
I gotta kill the propaganda posters. I can't let them live.
We got 9mm. So the interesting fact that I like a little bit about the realism here. Also this, I didn't show this. Did you toggle this switch already or no?
Yeah, I did.
Okay, so see how it says like the munition thing here. There was actually a place that had munitions here. By the way, this is as far as we got in this game because we were just testing it out. And I can like really want to go find secrets. And I'm like, eventually. You destroyed the sign for this. Okay, well, I had a munition sign on it before Ken just destroyed it.
I didn't destroy shit.
Yeah, okay.
I see.
I grenaded it.
Or I can save up my health and get dinners.
save under your health and get dinners. No, use the health pack. Come on.
Fine.
Anyways, what the fuck was I saying? Now you distracted me.
Secret hunting?
Yeah, this is as far as we got, and then Ken really wanted to do the secret, so we did this shit.
I curbed my enthusiasm. Whatever.
Oh, yeah. The guns, yeah. No, the guns. The pistol and the submachine gun use the same ammo, which was the case in World War II. Which is kind of neat. I appreciate that kind of, like, little bit of realism, I guess. I mean, I guess that's how it worked in the original Wolfenstein. But, yeah. It's still kind of neat. I got a helmet now. Yep.
You can never trust those Hitlers.
Oh no, Iron Cross.
Quick draw!
We do it for you, Germany.
Still probably not gonna be
Why
allowed
is this guy still alive? I shot him several times in the face. That's 9mm for
see,
you.
He's an officer. He's wearing stronger clothes. I remember this plate.
Wait, why do I have a use button here?
Yeah, that's what I was looking at last time. It's like, this is exactly where we stopped our test stuff. Because I found, I was like, wait, I can use this. Oh, what?
What? It opened. What'd you
do? I found something, I guess.
What did you do?
No!
Oh, dude, there's wine. I have three wines, what?
You got three wine?
Or something, you gave me an icon. I have it on the side now. What the fuck does that even do?
Oh, it's like Molotovs.
No, I don't think so. No, they're not. I have a permanent icon on the right side of my screen saying I have wine.
Maybe like make it like the end of the level with those, without dying. Or without getting shot at.
Maybe.
Maybe it's like a score.
Well, then you want to leave? No, well, I just got shot at. And I didn't lose it, so.
Oh god, I tried to- there's like three to the left! Hey, revenge! Well, I'm invulnerable!
How are you invulnerable?
I guess you get like a grace period when you die, I wouldn't abuse it too much. I just found out there. Oh, dude! I ate that with my
never
feet.
Abuse it. Hey, how the fuck did you get up there?
I used the bug jumping mechanic.
I'm trying to bug jumping mechanic because actually, you know, I just go over here.
Yeah, you just do that. Yeah, if your legs aren't strong
enough.
Except
on the casual. Yeah, I don't think they are. I think when you die, you also get stronger legs.
Yeah, one of my secret. I'm part of the parkour brood.
Parkour brood. It's like there's more shit to read. Which I just kind of skim over. And
where'd you get out
over here? Fuck you, dead end. Yeah, it's a dead end.
You didn't believe me. Alright, I'm gonna... tactical entry. Sword and shield.
Sword and shield. Alright. Fucking...
Ah! Oh, that's rough. Ah!
Kills the intruder!
He's got a chair! And a dinner knife! Dude, what the hell? That chair exploded into polygons. this chair exploded to a graph.
I don't see anything. I see the chair right here.
It's hard to explain.
It's hard to explain.
It just, they turn into... I just screenshot it. No, I can't because I'm not... No!
Your Majesty.
I was gonna say, you were in there for so long without killing that. I killed a man.
Oh, okay.
Hey, what are you doing? There's so much propaganda in here.
It's not propaganda, it's just like a board. Maybe it like has like, I don't know, the Nazi potluck or something.
Nazi potluck?
Yeah, you bring like gold in or something. I don't know. It explains why they have so much gold though. Why is there like a generator room here? What the fuck?
Oh, I found a munitions room.
Oh, sweet. Grenades. Health. Still these stupid MP5s. I hate these.
MP40,
sorry.
You don't even like the MP40.
Okay, right here. One sec. I'll give you ammo for it.
I am full.
Yeah, there you go. See? We can share. Who cares? That was a leaning, by the way. It was a leaning, but I never use it, really. Did you just blow up the generators?
Do shit.
Well, now we're lost. Actually, we've already been here. Verboten? What?
Just forbidden. Like, yeah, I'll say it's barred.
Come now, Kent.
Come where?
I don't know, actually. Actually, yeah, but. Deal with that. Where the fuck do we go, even? We lost.
What kind of thing we missed?
Wait. This is like...
Yeah, I know.
No,
I
stepped on it and I thought it made a noise. Apparently that wasn't the case. I'm gonna just try stabbing these jet... Oh, no, wait, what? You opened a fucking hole here.
Oh, what?
By accident. Oh, this is a secret. It's a treasure item.
Oh, yeah, I got the armored helmet.
Okay, well...
Well, that wasn't actually the... I'm a genius.
I guess we'll go back out this way or something.
Guy opened this.
Oh, this guy opened
this. Oh god, they're duck walking!
They're duck walking?
Yeah.
The feared German strategy of duck walk.
Ah!
I'll cover you.
I'm dead.
Okay, apparently I'm not covering you.
Oh,
I lost the wine bottle now. You're right then. Got the MG42.
You die so quickly. Screw that.
One sec, I'm just getting combated. Take me. Fuck. This is what I mean.
Well,
like,
dynamite.
What? Wait, what? What the fuck? You fucking. Mike Lau was killed by teammate Ken.
I killed. You telefragged, boy.
Fuck! Hell, I can't...
There's a guy on the stairs. What?!
I know, he's like a fucking MLG. One second, I'm fucking tired of that guy.
Oh, that was satisfying. That's aiming grenade.
I can't aim down on the- Oh good, he moved up slightly, so that worked.
Found a safety room. Before he's in health. Room. I'm just gonna take this.
I have 2 HP right now.
Oh, well, okay, then I'm gonna eat the hell. You killing yourself?
What? I can't kill myself!
It's fine, you can man the MG42.
Yeah, you still have the MG42 and cover me.
I'm already off the MG42. Just relax, we'll find you some dinner.
I found some right here.
Oh, yeah, delicious. I knew you'd find some.
Of course I'd find some. Is there any more, like, off-color things? I'm not looking around for that shit.
Yeah, so am I.
Because you just shoot it now, and I don't even get to see it.
That's my secret, Cap. Well, now
is there
what?
Anything over there? I have actually no idea. Oh, actually, there was... Oh, no, that's something to read.
So what was the point of this?
Maybe you're supposed to shoot something with the MG42. Yeah, it's nothing over here either. Holy shit, you're like jiggling every time you fire that thing. Holy
fire,
shit.
Let me see.
The thing has its check.
Oh yeah. Hey, it's dynamite in the corner.
Yeah, where the fuck do we go?
What's worth noting, I have dynamite, so there's like a broken wall somewhere.
You have dynamite.
And there's one left up there that I've left for you, specifically.
Well, I would assume that they wouldn't let you, like, trap yourself somehow. Oh yeah, you're right, there's one. But, yeah, no, you can just throw it normally, so no, that's not how it works.
I'm just gonna... Oh, 5 seconds, get away! Yeah, that was not the plan.
Okay, yeah, that wasn't the play.
Hey, this diamond respawns, what the fuck?
Oh, yeah, I guess you do need it for some- Oh, wait, they're back here.
They're back. Alt and Z.
Well, they respawned behind us, so I assume that there is something here, somewhere.
That's the wine room. Oh, even this
can't
door?
Can't stop whining. What door?
Oh, no, we've been here. No, it's...
Yeah, this is too much backtracking. I don't know why there was just two guys just hanging out, like, chilling in this room, but whatever.
Wine keller, yeah, I'll say.
A wine keller?
Yeah, the wine cellar.
Yeah, the wine keller, yeah. Alright, this isn't the play. We have to go somewhere else, then. Fuck. We lost.
We have lost, I don't know where we are. What game are we playing?
So the dynamite respawns.
It's backtracking.
Well, I mean, the dynamite keeps respawning. I keep thinking that's something that's important to note.
I'll tell you what, you wanna fuck around with the dynamite and I'll go find the way forwards? One of us will figure something out.
Ow, that really fucking hurt, actually, the dynamite.
Oh, wait.
What?
Is this open now? No. Can I blow it up with dynamite? Yep, that was it.
Oh, you found it?
Yeah, go back to the courtyard with where we tried to jump over that invisible wall, and I died.
I'm being shot at. Okay. Well, hopefully it's... No, it...
I died.
Did save me? Oh, fucking hell.
Oh my god, there's so many Germans!
Yeah, I'm giving you sniper support from down here. Alright. We gotta go this way. Hopefully you have it.
Yeah, I did it.
Yeah, I gotta fucking walk. I gotta walk all the way around now. Thanks.
No problem.
So what clued you into the fact that we need to use dynamite on it?
Well, I just figured like there's a door here. It's like you're near the bridge defense door. I was like, well, what if I just blow it up? I forget the dynamite respawns, so might as well try.
Yeah.
I guess it's why it respawns, because if you use too much of it, you fuck yourself over.
Well, obviously, yeah. If you don't know what you're doing, which is us.
Right, there's a ladder here, so sneaky it.
Oh, I didn't even notice this was here, actually.
Oh, it's just like health up here. Do you need it?
No.
No, I guess not. Wait.
Hey, there's actually a key for her. Okay, apparently that key doesn't work.
There's nothing destructible here, what the?
What's destructible?
Oh, the crenulations are destructible.
they have, you know the name for those? What the fuck?
Well, it's probably not the name.
Nerd.
That's so stronghold when you reinforce a wall with that kind of style. It's called a crenulation.
I swear, guys, I'm not smart.
What's it smart? Wait, I don't. Fuck it, I'm gonna blow up the barrel. Okay.
I'm at the end here.
Is there way up here? Oh.
Way up where?
It doesn't exist.
No, there isn't. Yeah, there you go. Alright, let's get to the next level then.
See how many secrets you missed? All of them?
3 out of 4.
Oh, not bad.
5 out of 7 treasures.
15 attempts!
You're losing your touch, Canned. Oh my god, the slow-ass fade-out.
just give some time to drink it in.
Luckily I have a coffee here, I just get to fucking chill.